Money, Power, and Corruption. This is our video series with Maria here, and in this video we're going to talk about single moms in Ukraine. Is it true that there's a lot of single moms in Ukraine, and why?
Well, there are a lot of moms and with kids. Why? Because...
And single, right?
Single. Yes, single. Mm-hmm. Why? Because we get older and we get smarter, and then we notice that something is going on with our Ukrainian men, and we just stop dealing with...
What do you mean? What do you mean something's going on with our Ukrainian men? What do you mean?
Well, because when we are young and we are 19, 21, and 22, we are full of hormones and we see everything in pink color and we fell in love and we don't notice that our man is not able to provide safety, not able to earn enough money to cover all our needs and like basic needs, not like high needs. And he is not interested in growing and in education and even getting education.
So they get married maybe, and he's not a good father, not a good husband, not a good provider for the family. And she thinks, yes. Well, why am I married like this? And she just decides to go it alone like this?
It is. Uh-huh. Yes, because he doesn't handle all the situations and problems which we face in real life, and he's not helping at all. So that's why a lot of women decide to, okay, I'll be alone, but it'll be much easier to handle it by myself, even with kids, than with him, because he's not helping.
What about birth control? Is that maybe an impact why there's more single moms in Ukraine?
Well, there is no such birth control here in this country. And of course, in result, we have single moms with kids and single dads sometimes with kids.
So in intercourse, in sex, it's pretty common for them not to use any form of birth control. That's pretty more common here than the West, you think?
Well, it is common, but I think we are more in illusions that if we get pregnant, everything will be fine and we will stay with this man forever. So it's about mm-hmm. illusions too.
So they have a real pink colored glass view on on relationships. And if a baby comes, everything will be good.
Yes, it is.
Okay. So that's maybe another reason why there's a lot of single moms. About single moms, what is it like for a single mom? She has one child, let's say, mm-hmm. And she's now divorced, or maybe they never even got married. Is it difficult for her to get a man?
Well, it's difficult for her to start connecting with men and start going to dates because she thinks that she's with like additional luggage. And many men don't want to have such relationships. So
is it true, like I've heard that Ukrainian men are really, they shy away from responsibility of having a woman with a child?
Yes, that's true. Mm-hmm.
So it's harder for her to get married again if she has a child. Is that what I'm understanding?
It takes too much time and effort to marry again when you have children already. Mm-hmm.
Any final words about single moms in Ukraine?
I don't know, I think they are more, they can handle any kind of stress because they have been already in this pain and panic. So they are more reliable and they more cautious.
Mm-hmm. More cautious. So what would you say to foreign men that are looking at, they're looking through a database and they can choose a woman without children or a woman with children? Mm-hmm. Will it give the man any advantages if he chooses a woman that has children already?
Well, I think when you see profiles and you see that she has children, it means that she is healthy and she can give a birth to a normal child. So that's really, it's really hard today. And some women, they cannot get pregnant. And even that you try a lot and you want to have a baby, she might not have them.
Mm-hmm. So it's a good point. What about, do you think it strengthens the bond of a marriage if she already has a child and if he is a good father figure? Does it make their union stronger, their marriage?
Yes, mm-hmm. It has a great big plus for you uh-huh. as a couple. Uh-huh.
Okay, great. Thanks, guys. We have already shot a couple of videos that will be in the description below. One was on gold diggers, and Maria revealed her friend, who's a professional gold digger, has made 200 grand in the last 2 years.
I hope she will not kill me.
No, so you definitely want to check out that video in the description below, and we'll be back with more burning topics in a minute.